Thank you for that. You know, this week we're all about golf. In our 7 o'clock hour, we took you on a house hunt and showed you it is possible to live right on a golf course here in the Valley for under $400,000. However, since then, Susan just won the lottery. Now it's time to do a little daydreaming. She's opening up her checkbook, and now she's going to show us some multi-million dollar properties. Susan.
Yeah, it's fun to do a little daydreaming, right? So there are some absolute showstoppers on the market. The golf course views are important to those multi-million dollar price tags, but so are all of the upgrades and extras. Take a step inside.
The construction is so high quality, which you see from all the beams, the doors, the flooring. It's very, very special. As you can see, we have these amazing boulder outcroppings, and they're actually lit at the bottom. So in the evening, they all are lit up, and it's just gorgeous.
And with that beautiful courtyard pool, we could stay here for hours, but we're really here for the golf. So let's check it out.
This is the 14th fairway of the Monument Golf Course, part of Troon North.
The views are expansive from the second floor, and the fairway is just steps from the home.
We are right here on the fairway, but there is some separation between the house and the fairway.
Yes, so very private. You've got some natural desert between you and the golf course, which is nice from a privacy perspective.
Cindy Ruddy is the president-elect of the Arizona Association of Realtors. She says you will pay a premium to be on a golf course in North Scottsdale. This one's listed at $3.5 million. There's another Scottsdale estate listed at $8.5 million. And take a look at this property. It's still under construction at Silverleaf at DC Ranch. More than 12,000 square feet, 5 bedrooms, 7.5 baths, an 8-car garage, and golf course views. It's expected to be completed by the end of the year. The price tag? $26 million.
High five.
Hey.
And you don't have to be a golfer to enjoy the golf life.
If you're on the hunt for a home on a golf course right now, keep in mind you may have to be pretty patient to find your dream home out of more than 12,500 homes on the market right now across the entire valley. Just 750 of those are on a golf course. And we know, Scott, a lot of people narrow in on exactly what golf course community they want to be in. So you have to be even more patient.
Yeah, no doubt about that. And Silverleaf, boy, it really brings the big numbers. It is crazy money in there. All right, Susan, thank you. That was a lot of fun.
So beautiful.
Oh, I know. Absolutely gorgeous.